arms. I need to do an arm drag. So I open my guard up, I shape out, get my legs on his hips. Yeah, from here, shoot my hips up in the air. Okay, from here, as I bring my hips down, my arm is cupping the back of his tricep. Back of his elbow, sorry. From here, out inside, again, and I've isolated his arm. I'm controlling his lat. Okay, from this point, I take this arm and I throw it underneath his leg. So go here, control here. Now it's tight. Okay, from here, his hand is isolated. Trap his foot. I use my spare foot. As this comes down, push it in, again hips in, and I've dragged his arm in, and I've controlled his back instantly. I drag my legs further up, then I take my hand, throw it underneath his leg here. Okay, he's already losing his balance. My other foot, which is the one up high, will shoot down, I sweep